This video is brought to you by PatientGuard, experts in medical device regulatory affairs and quality assurance. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel and keep informed of our new content. Clause 6.2 of the ISO 13485 standard addresses the specific requirements for human resources in a medical device quality management system. The clause requires that the organization have a systematic approach to managing its human resources and ensuring that personnel are competent, trained, and qualified to carry out their assigned tasks. The goal of this clause is to ensure that the personnel have the skills and knowledge needed to support the organization's quality management system and meet its regulatory requirements. The standard requires that the organization define and document the roles and responsibilities of the personnel involved in the QMS. This includes identifying the necessary skills, education, and training required for each role. The organization must also ensure that the personnel are aware of their responsibilities and how they contribute to the QMS's effectiveness. By defining roles and responsibilities, the organization can ensure that each individual understands their contribution to the QMS and how their work impacts the organization's quality objectives. The standard also requires that the organization ensure personnel are competent on the basis of appropriate education, training, skills, and experience. The organization must establish criteria for determining competence and ensure that personnel are trained or have necessary experience to perform their tasks effectively. The standard also requires ongoing training and development to maintain competence and adapt to changes in the organization's processes, equipment, and technologies. Another important aspect of Clause 6.2 is the requirement for maintaining personal records. The organization must maintain records that demonstrate the competence of personnel, including their training, education, and experience. These records should be available for audit and inspection by regulatory authorities. Finally, the standard requires that the organization ensure that personnel are aware of the relevance and importance of their activities and how they contribute to the achievement of the organization's quality objectives. This includes ensuring that personnel understand the importance of complying with applicable regulatory requirements, as well as the organization's policy and procedures. If you liked this video, then please click like and hit the subscribe button to keep up to date with the latest videos from PatientGuard, making regulation easy.